Hey guys, so welcome to my channel, and my name is Aditya, and in today's video we are going to talk about my biggest regret at IIT Kharagpur. So if you're new here, like, do press the subscribe button and so that you don't miss any future videos. And let's get started. So have a tendency to procrastinate, like push things over to some later time. So what I didn't celebrate Holi at IITKGP. And yeah, so during the first year I was like, yeah, I needed to depth C, so probably let's study. So I didn't go for Holi that year. And second year I thought, we have third year, we have fourth year, so I mean, let's just push it for the next year. Second year went by. During third year I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do that next year. So I pushed it again to fourth year, and yeah, and then we all know what happened. Then yeah, the pandemic, so it like never really happened. So what I would suggest is, like, if you have the opportunity, you should, like, basically do the things right away. So why this is such a big regret is because I don't think that it's like a very rare occurrence that you'll have all your college friends with you on Holi. I think that I shouldn't have missed that, so I always like advocate, like, you should not live without regrets. But then some things are like unavoidable. Who knew that the pandemic like was coming? So that's my regret. And what I learned from it, thing from this, is that do not postpone, prepone. So this is like one of the key takeaway from my undergrad at IIT Kharagpur type, like, sort of learning that I wanted to share with you guys. And I hope you learned something from the video, and leave a like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in another video.